Today, Governor Dennis Daugaard announces his appointments to the South Dakota Board of Education. Deb Shepherd of Watertown retired after the 2014 school year from her position as president at Lake Area Technical Institute. Don Kierkegaard of Sturgis is being reappointed to the board and currently serves as the superintendent of the Meade School District. Of the 9 members of that Board of Education, they serve 4-year terms. Coming up after the break.